Hey, howdy everybody. Welcome back to Random Things. My name is James, and we're playing this some more Cassette Beasts. The last time we started, we unlocked this big, following all these arrows, led us to this subway station, where we found a series of puzzles that I suck at. And I'm just gonna ignore that. I wonder if that's important at all. Great, first battle already. So how are you guys doing? Today is actually a kind of nice and cold. Coldish day here in Texas. Pretty good, but I didn't freaking roll my ankle yesterday. That kind of sucked. I really hope that puzzles didn't reset. You guys saw the last episode. I kind of sucked at that one puzzle where I had to change all the statues around. Yeah, that was pure like luck. Test this guy out. Never mind. Okay, so yeah. I know there's a fight near, but I want to be a completionist and do all the fights. So I'm not sure if I have a faucet here yet. Never mind. See, I'm kind of torn. Do I want to go out and catch and evolve everybody, or just get through this game? I wish there was a, like, defend thing, because I'm going to instantly KO this thing. You know? It I feel like you have to attack every turn or use an item. That kind of sucks. I hate that in games where you can't not attack. Wait. Did I just make a big loop? Huh. I did just do a big ass loop, didn't I? Well, it was an option to make the water wheel. That's weird. It doesn't go all the way. Oh, I bet I have to. Can you let me up? This is definitely an interesting way of doing it. So I gotta get into that shape. I feel like I'm gonna mess this up. Do you guys want us to catch you? Technically could just keep switching people. Yes, dear. Here. Yeah.
Which one?
Your cat.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Send you a picture.
Oh. I know she was sharing the bed with lettuce this morning.
That's cute.
I just got done with my doctor's appointment. I got back home.
Okay.
So, I got the results of the MRIs.
Which is? So there is something wrong with you. No worries.
I didn't know it was going to be that bad, but okay.
Okay. Shit. So they're going to send us off to the lawyer?
Yeah, they're going to send us off to pain
management. Which means you need to be in case there's people watching us. Nothing to talk to him about.
I
said I don't, like I have nothing to ask him. Like what? No. I don't personally remember needing to talk to my neighbor other than just you being like, hey, updating him and asking what's next.
get home.
Okay.
I am going home.
Get home safe. Yeah, not too bad over here right now. Okay, love you.
Bye.
Bye. Let me see if I can't buy any tapes for water types.
Recording.
Seriously? Guy's just like a call for help attack every. I get it. Oh yes. Cool.
Sorry.
I wonder if you could double record something. Like if both people can record something once and you're not physically, you know, capturing anything. You know what I mean? I need all these blue, I need these like for red. Did I just accidentally solve it in like four freaking moves? You guys remember in the last video how long it took me to get that? And I don't remember really what I did now. Like this one. And then I did it again. Totally on accident. So you're gonna get this shape in the middle. So basically I'm not smart at this kind of shit. And I wasted like 14 minutes just randomly guessing things until I got it right. Yeah, as I said before several times, these kind of puzzles are not my forte. And then additionally, I spent another like 10 minutes because I thought there was another one of those weird orb things that were on this level at the top. I thought maybe if I got the ornament in reverse, I might unlock it. But I never got it, and I gave up. I even looked online how to do it, and I didn't find anyone saying that you could even open that thing up there. One thing mentioned I saw was someone said you got to use a glide ability, and that made no sense to me. So I gave up, because I got bored. I totally guessed that completely 100% on accident. Ugh. I'm almost dead, so I need to go heal. I really hope Oh man, yep, this is definitely. Damn it. That was definitely something that can be opened. Which causes the gate to open, but. Fleeing because I know I have a fight going on below and I really don't want to waste my. So obviously, no, we got something in there. I think we gotta do the opposite of this one. Blues in the middle. It's the most scientific and it's thoroughly way to do this. Well, for time's sake, I'm totally not just gonna go look this up online. Some people are saying I need to jump on this chest up here. Some kind of upgraded glide ability? About. Okay, dude, you want to move? I don't want to fight you guys. Okay, let's try this again. Same with water being the theme of this thing. Do you think we're gonna have some kind of water? Hecadedron? I'll throw a bone on him a bit. Let's see what's going on. Contact. That is some pretty good damage. Touching him with physical damage probably isn't good. And that missed somehow. That did almost no damage. And what you call it? I think like ranged attacks don't fucking hit this thing.
Sorry.
Whoa. Whoa.
Welcome. Goodbye.
Well, damn. Let's try this again. Contact damage. Can do. That's a shit ton of damage though. Can I burn it? Salty Smack. Status Blots? I'm trying to figure out what this guy's gimmick is. Live through that one. But barely. Maybe I need to create a wall? Screw it, I'm gonna try this. Damn it, I already have its burn ability. I got a critical hit there. So close. I fucked myself this round. I really did. Did I do it? Did I do it? Ah. Oh. Fuck yeah. Here's this guy again. That's it? All you're gonna say? Thank you. Something's happening in the park. Apparently it really wants us to go to this area. Oh, let's rest. Evolved. Well, guys, I'm going to call it there. Archangel. I bet he had some kind of weird gimmick. I didn't figure it out. But then we got it defeated. There's that one puzzle, I guess. That weird fuzzy looking orb thing on top might have a chest in it. I couldn't figure out how to open it up. I cheated and looked up how to do it and didn't really pop up any searches. Like results of how to open it. Someone said I have to use some kind of glide ability to get to it, but I don't know. I didn't see anything. And I don't really care. Probably nothing really good in there. Just wanted to open it because I want to be a completionist. But we got another. I want to say temple. Basically, this version is the game of temples. The dungeon is completed. We got another archangel down, and our search for more of the ranger captains is ongoing. Maybe the next episode I will try to look for some leads on how to find the next captain, and we'll go from there. So if you guys don't want to miss it, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss it when I upload my next video. You guys have any suggestions on where some of these captains might be, I wouldn't mind hearing in the comments. It would help narrow down the search and make taking out. I think we have 9 left to go. All said and done, guys, thank you so much for being with me here today. I really do love it when you guys tune into these videos. Please like it, helps me get algorithms and helps me know what you guys are enjoying. Leave in the comments if something you're not enjoying. I can't fix what I don't know ain't broke. With that said, guys, I will see you guys later. Have a good one. Peace, y'all.